We now know the name of the man shot and killed yesterday on Central Drive. Good afternoon, I'm Angelica Robinson. He's been identified as 27-year-old Larry Briggs. Police were called to Euclid Avenue around 2 p.m., then were redirected to the 3000 block of Central Drive. They found Briggs lying on the sidewalk, suffering from a gunshot wound. He later died at the scene. Anyone with any information about this shooting is asked to call Fort Wayne Police or Crime Stoppers. That number is 436-STOP.